Hello folks, I've got another product here from Feyachi, and what it is are a pair of shooting glasses or sports glasses. Now we all know that coming up soon will possibly mean that we won't be able to use lead pellets, probably a couple of years down the line yet, but I'm hoping it doesn't happen. But if that's the case and we can't use lead pellets, it means going to another option, which is probably zinc or whatever, and like BBs, they do ricochet because they don't splat and drop like a lead pellet would. Down at the range now, members tend not to use shooting glasses because what we have is steel plate targets, so when the pellet hits the target it just splats and drops. Now if you're using a BB gun, steel shot, it does ricochet, so you do need shooting glasses. So I thought it'd be a good option to have a good pair of glasses. So Feyachi, they've got a nice pair here. It costs just around £20. Comes in a really good case with a clip so you can put it on your belt buckle. Hard case, when you open it up, it's not just one pair of glasses, it's three, because you can swap out the lens, and you've got a clear lens, a smoke grey lens and a yellow lens. They are all rated for sun ratings. Got a cleaning cloth in it, and it's also got a lanyard string so you can put it around your neck when you're not wearing them that way. But really good glasses. What I'm going to do, I'll show you the information that I put together on a short video, and then what I'm going to do is I've got some lead free pellets from H&M, these field target trophy greens in 2-2. What I'll be doing, I'll zero onto the target at about 19 yards and I'll shoot at the glasses with that, and we'll see what the resistance is like. It should stop it, and as it's coming through me at some gladius, it will be a full power shot. So ricochets aren't normally full power, they hit the target, release energy, then bounce back. So this will probably be equivalent to being a ricochet from a full powered FAC rifle, but because it is a lead free, it's not as powerful as a normal sub 12 would be, so it's probably energy on it will probably be around 9 foot pounds. So by the time it's got to the target, it's going to be between 8 and 9 foot pounds of energy, which is probably a lot more than a ricochet, but we'll see what the conclusion is with the glasses. So what I'll do now is show you the short information video, and I'll show you a close up of how the glasses work. Now I can change the lenses, and then within this video I will also do a range test, and I'll see how the glasses suit an actual shooting position on a rifle, see if they get in the way. I'll basically do one of my normal range tests wearing the glasses, and I'll see how I get on with it. So let's get on with the test.
Interchangeable lens capabilities provides maximum versatility. The lens interchange technology allows for fast lens exchange, lets you switch out lenses to adjust to various lighting conditions and eye protection for a given environment. Comes with three lenses, yellow, clear and smoke grey. Impact standard Feyachi safety glasses meet the ANSI Z87.1 high mass and high velocity impact standards. Made with high quality polycarbonate in tactical core lenses. Lenses provide 100% protection from harmful UVA, UVB, UVC rays. Anti-fog and scratch-resistant coating on all lenses. 6025 Black Updated UK 6025B. Tactical glasses frames are molded in durable, impact-rated material. Lightweight, chemical-resistant matter frame with soft nose to hold eye shield in place for all-day comfort and durability. The bendable rubber temple arms can be compatible with hearing protection, create a perfect seal between your head and your ear protection. Fits small to large head sizes. High-quality sunglasses kit great for shooting, fishing, riding, hiking, training, DIY, anything from casual to tactical.
Okay, so a quick look at the case then. You can see the actual connector there, so if you want to put it on your belt buckle. Opening up the case. Got the cleaning cloth. You've got the lanyard. You've got the glasses, which are in a protective case. There's a wrap around, so they go right around to the side of the eyes to protect you all the way around. To change the actual glasses themselves, okay, the ends lift up like that. Obviously they drop away. And then each other lens has its own protective cover. There's a smoky grey. So all you do is remove the part for the nose. That clips on like that. You get your glasses. Shove them up like that. Hang on. And put the locks in place. So that is as easy as that. It can change lenses within half a minute or less. So say you got the clear, you got the smoke glass, and you've got the yellow ones. They're all rated for the sun and they're rated for high impact impacts. They're made out of a ballistic polycarbonate. So if you look in there, look, they've got holders for each of the lenses. So really good kit. See, basically it's like three pairs of glasses for 20 quid, so well worth it. What I'll do, I'll leave a link, but all the Feyachi products are on Amazon Prime, so you'll be able to get next day delivery on these, and you know you're getting them through Amazon, so you've got a good backup as well. And that just shows that the Feyachi products believe in the product if you can get the full backup, which you do. So that is the case. If Feyachi ballistic glasses. It can be used for hunters, so if you're a clay shooter or a normal target shooter, cyclists, hikers, anything really. If you need a pair of sunglasses, even DIY, you've got protection. So that is a Feyachi ballistic glasses.
Got some other glasses on now, but what I'm going to do now is zero the lead-free pellets in, and then we'll take a shot at the glasses. After the same old. And again. It shows you an accurate pellet. Okay, so the next shot will be a test shot in the Feyachi glasses. So we've got an average of 10.7 foot-pounds, a low of 10.6, high of 10.9. That gives a feet per second of an average of 695, a low of 691, high of 701. That's a spread of 10 feet per second and a standard deviation of 4.4 out of the 10 shots recorded. Although there was a couple of shots that didn't record, so that's probably out of, it's out of 10 shots recorded. So, not bad. Scope's not bad either. Actually, parallax for 100 yards, but it's clear enough through that at about 18 to 20 yards. And that's on 8 times, and this is a 2.5 by 10 by 40. Probably about 30, 40 quid off eBay. Okay then, test time. I kept the nose piece, I didn't want to damage that, so let's see what happens. Not sure if it cocks it, but no. There we go then. Let's see. Feeling that destroyed it.
Okay then, folks. Right, the good news is it did not penetrate the polycarbonate. You can see there it's left an indentation, and that's all it's done, so your eye would be protected definitely. And at the end of the day, this is what these are designed for, whether it's a one-hit pony or not. It's there to protect your eyes. So you definitely, your eye will be protected. However, the shock of the impact actually snap the frame itself, but that doesn't matter, it's done its job and protected your eye. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to order another pair, because like I say, they've done the job, and a nice pair of glasses, and I'll definitely be using them, and I would recommend them because of that on its own. Shame about the frame, but it saved somebody's eyesight. So next up, you'll see it on the range in normal shooting environment.
Okay then, as you can see, I've got the glasses back that I ordered. I was hoping to complete the film yesterday and then post it last night, but the glasses didn't come till late on at night, so it was too dark. So in the meantime, I posted a video on the electronic power adjustment on the day state. You saw that video this morning, and I had a chance to test the glasses out, and they're very comfortable. They don't interfere anyway with shooting the rifle. Quite a nice pair of glasses actually. We all saw how effective polycarbonate is for a full-on impact shot. It will protect your eye, and there we go. I'll leave a link in the description of the video if you do want a pair. Like I said, about £20 and £20.99, and you'll get three different lenses for it. Quite fashionable really. So now I've got one pair of frames and five usable lenses, plus spear, nose cone, and rubber ends, two cloths and everything, so plenty there. Well worth it, I think. So the next video after this one will be testing the three different pellets I tested to it before, but on the range, and we'll see if it makes a difference to the point of impact between the eye power and the power level 2. At 20 feet per second, it shouldn't really be that much difference, but that's what will be the next video. I hope you've enjoyed this one. Just a quick look at some safety glasses, which come into the own if you fire BBs, or in the future if we do go lead free. So thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video.
Okay then folks, there's the Amazon website where I got the glasses from. If you are interested in it, I'll leave the link so you can get to the page, and I'll leave it in the information part of the video. So they were comfortable to wear, as we all saw, they do the job protecting your eyes. So for £20.99, it's not too bad. Say it's like three pairs of glasses. Okay then, so thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video.